it was an absolute honor to be here.